Hope little kids, this is Miss Judy, and today is March 30th, 2021. Okay, let's grab our baskets and we are going to see what is inside our green egg. So everybody find your green egg that says Tuesday. It might not look green, but it's green. Okay, let's open it up. Oh, it's a little tricky to open. See if I can do this. Okay. Ooh, look, there is a green Unifix cube. And do you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of the hill that Jesus walked on. And that's what we're gonna listen in our story today. So everybody grab your booklet, your pamphlets. And today's story is called Jesus in Gethsemane. It comes from Luke chapter 22, verses 39 to 48. Let's take a listen. Jesus and his friends ate their Passover meal. They sang a song together. Then they walked up a hill to a place called Gethsemane. On the hill, Jesus went to pray by himself. He prayed alone for a long time. He asked God, his Father, to do what was best. Okay. So for today's family experience, we are going to encourage you to take a walk with your family and pray together. Jesus walked up a hill with his friends to a place called Gethsemane, and there he prayed to God. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye!